Our Joe Mazin is live in downtown St. Paul, where that celebration we saw is headed his way. Joe?
Leah, they're calling this celebration Love is Law. And take a look at the crowd right now. A lot of smiles and happy faces out here. They just played the theme song to the Love Boat. I haven't seen Gopher Julie or Captain Steubing yet, but this is a very big day for many. Now, Twin Cities churches are preparing for a summer full of weddings.
Countless couples have walked down the aisle to get married here at First Universalist Church in Minneapolis.
After August 1st, I think we'll be very busy around here.
And this summer, that walk will have a new step. Pastor Justin Schroeder is preparing for dozens of gay couples to get married in his house of worship.
We have prayed and dreamed about this day, and for it to arrive sooner than any of us imagined has just been, it's been so many tears, so much joy.
One feeling that joy is Pastor Jennifer Crowe.
We're looking forward to celebrating that anniversary with a new sense of fullness to it.
She and her wife Loretta are planning to renew their wedding vows, much to the delight of their kids, 5-year-old Henry and 2-year-old Kate.
Our kids are really excited about the possibility of getting to be a flower girl and ring bearer, so we might do it for them.
Same-sex couples in Minnesota will now have their love and commitment for each other recognized publicly. Many believe in the eyes of God and governments.
As a community of faith, we really do believe this law affirms what we've known for a long time, that love is love, commitment is commitment, and now all families have the same protection under the law.
As you can see, they're closing down the streets here in downtown St. Paul. This new law is a new beginning for many couples. It's exactly what they've been waiting for. Live in downtown St. Paul, Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.
There's been a little bit of confusion about when same-sex couples can actually get married. Well, here's what we found out. Same-sex couples here in Minnesota can get a marriage license starting on August 1st, or even earlier. Perhaps they're still trying to figure out that exact date. You then, though, have to wait 5 days to actually get married. And we're going to continue.